in the midst of institutional change in our view is the Islamic biasness, or simply put, learning or knowledge adorned with Islamization concepts, aside religious instructions, such as, therefore, to her mind. Is how do you translate all these virtues to your day-to-day life? Some of you will be gaining admission into the higher institutions, and so on. Which are your takes in life? Indeed, let me know. A prayer, dua, to attain further success in life. To your parents, for all the support, ensuring that you have the best education you can think and dream of. And to your teachers, admonishes in Surah Namli, Quran 27, verse 19, and I quote, وَقَالَ رَبِّي أَعُزِرِي رَحْمَدِكَ فِي إِبَادِكَ الصَّالِحِينَ. Meaning, and said, my love for me, and as well on my parents, and that I may do good, such as you are pleased with. And that who carried him, and that who carried him, and that he had with his parents.
Thank you.